While artificial intelligence, also known as AI, is developing at lightning speed, there are a few things you need to know. Rather than natural intelligence demonstrated by humans and other animals, AI is intelligence demonstrated by machines. A very big part of artificial intelligence is about how machines analyze and comprehend existing data and use accumulated experience to make predictions. The whole process is called machine learning. And deep learning is part of machine learning, which is good for processing audiovisual data. Those training processes usually involve sets of massive data and tremendous computing power to process these data so machines can learn from it. Usually, these are done with high-end workstations and cloud services with graphics processing units, also called GPUs, as GPUs can perform better than CPUs for machine learning. However, those solutions are often expensive and inflexible. This is when QAI comes to help. QAI is a platform for you to make use of QNAP NAS for machine learning and deep learning processes. QNAP NAS has been known as storage with performance, stability, and reliability. On top of that, we are now adding graphics card support to selected models, so stored data can be efficiently and quickly processed to meet needs of data scientists, engineers, students, and amateur enthusiasts who want to try and perform AI-related learning processes with a lower total cost of ownership and higher flexibility. Major machine learning frameworks and libraries are available for QNAP NAS, such as CAFE, MXNet, TensorFlow, and CUDA, so you can choose the most suitable tool to meet your needs. With QAI helping you instantly deploy your machine learning framework, you can have a jump start and get everything up and running in no time. As a leading solution provider, QNAP is moving forward with technologies and strives to help you succeed in a fast-changing world with confidence.